What are your core values? So, core values are beliefs, principles that you hold dearly. You see them as the core of your life, as the center of your life. You stand for them, you hold them dearly. Some people even are ready to die for their core values. Examples of some core values are love, okay, kindness, forgiveness, empathy, hard work, integrity, excellence, purity, and lots more. I want you to know that as a teenager, if you don't stand for something, then you will fall for anything. And one way to stand for something is to ask yourself, what are the principles you are going to live by? What are you going to hold dearly? What are you going to cherish? What are you going to value? I want you to sit back and begin to get your core values, the principles you're going to run your life by. Thank you.